What's up, everyone? Happy Comic-Con Day, and guess what they did? I can't believe Hall H was happening. It was the Paramount panel. They had some Terminator action. And then Top Gun Maverick. They bring out Tom Cruise.
Hello.
They drop the trailer. This is our very first look at the sequel coming, what, 34 years later?
Yeah, yeah.
Top Gun Maverick starring Tom Cruise. Val Kilmer's in there. We got Miles Teller, Glenn Powell. Man, this is a extravaganza of nostalgia here. Rocha, are you excited for this?
I feel the need for speed,
there
and
it
that's
is.
For sure. This I am super. This is one of my favorite 80s films.
Yes,
top 10
yes.
of the 80s films ever. I go back and rewatch it all the time. So when they were going to do a sequel, I was kind of scared because I'm like, it's like you said, 34 years later.
Yeah,
are they going to get it right? Blade Runner 2049 kind of crashed and burned at the box office. Are they not going to get this thing correct so that people can go back into the Top Gun world and enjoy it? But now when I heard all the people coming back. That Val Kilmer was coming back.
Yeah.
There's rumors about Kelly McGillis coming back.
Ooh.
Is Meg Ryan going to come back? And then you got Miles Teller, you get Glenn Powell, you get this great vibe coming back here to come back into the Top Gun universe. It gets me excited. And the director, Joseph Kaczynski, gets me excited as well. I liked his work with Tom Cruise, so I want to see what he can do here.
I'm a little iffy on Kaczynski because his Tron Legacy and Oblivion. You know, I'm there. I like some of those.
I can defend both those movies, but I hear you.
I'm glad. But Tom Cruise always picks projects that are that he likes and is passionate about. There's a story here. I believe it's about, like, you know, what is it going to be like with these drones taking over and the unmanned aircrafts? What does that do for, like, a naval academy, like a Top Gun and the armed forces, the U.S. Air Force in general? I'm excited to check that. Enough talking, Rocha.
Yeah,
let's go. I did too much.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, the nostalgia chills. There it is.
Oh, nice.
30 plus years of service.
Oh! Look at those grizzled hands!
Citations. Only managed to shoot down 3 enemy planes in the last 40 years.
Watch, it reveals Rey is standing there and, like, she's gonna flip over the plane. No, sorry.
Rey's
going.
Don't retire. Despite your best efforts, you refuse to die.
I think that's Ed Harris.
Is Ed Harris in this?
I think so.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Nice.
We're going to hit the brakes. He's going to fly right by.
You're going to do what?
Oh, look at that.
It's beautiful. Yep, Ed Harris.
Yeah.
Captain. What is that?
Oh.
It's part of life's mystery, sir.
Yes, because Maverick doesn't want to be a four-star general.
Nope.
Maverick wants to be in the plane.
Yep.
Oh, that's
nice.
Oh, wow. Is Tom Cruise flying the plane?
Of
the music!
Oh, yeah. The jacket, sunglasses.
The motorcycle.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Can you say nostalgia boner on here?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
They just did.
Oh, it feels like, look, they're hitting some of the beats from the first
film.
Yeah.
Who died?
Look at that.
You gotta be kidding me. What the?
Oh, man. He's inverted.
Because we were inverted.
You kind of set it for extinction.
Maybe so, sir. But not today.
Yeah, man.
Oh. Give me this movie now. That is a fantastic trailer.
Wow. Wow.
The music, Harold Faltermeyer's score is back, but it's like kind of changed a bit.
Yeah.
I love it. I love what they're saying. And I love that your kind is going to be extinct. That's what the story is that I'm really looking for. What is it like for these fighter pilots that don't need to go out there? And it looks like that Maverick still wants to just be in a plane.
Mm-hmm.
You saw shots of Miles Teller there. You saw Glenn Powell, of course. A lot of new people. Ed Harris back. Jon Hamm. But where's Val?
I know.
Where's Iceman?
I got a horrible feeling that Iceman might be who they're burying there.
Oh boy.
In that clip in the film. You know, we know Val Kilmer's had his struggles with throat cancer over the last few years. So how much can he do? He was dubbed over in that Snowman movie. So he looked like he was struggling a little bit recently at one of the conventions. So it may just be that they're having this be the spark maybe for Maverick to make a decision about his life and his career and maybe get back into this thing at Top Gun. We'll see.
That could be, but you know, Val Kilmer is in the movie. Yes. He has been cast, so I'm sure he's going to be in it. Whether or not he dies, that remains to be seen. Mm-hmm. Final thoughts here, Rocha. I love that trailer. Yeah. Wow, that looks amazing. Beautifully shot. I love the story. I love the nostalgia feel that we have while also moving the story forward. Why is Maverick a captain still? Why didn't he take on the promotions and be a part of the military like, you know, a lot of people are? I'm blown away by the trailer.
Absolutely. Thoroughly agree. As a massive Top Gun fan, these are all the beats you wanted to hit. And yes, you address what people have been saying since they announced the sequel. How is Tom Cruise going to be still flying fighter jets? And like Ed Harris says, he should be a two-star admiral by now. But if you think that, then you don't know Pete Mitchell, Maverick. Mm. He is a Maverick because he doesn't go along with the rules and follow what he's supposed to do. So as an outlaw, I love that.
I couldn't agree with you more, Outlaw. That is a great trailer. Guys, what do you think about the Top Gun Maverick trailer? It just dropped. It's at San Diego Comic-Con. Tom Cruise sending it out. Did you love the trailer? Are you a fan of the original? Drop in some comments. Share this video around. Get everybody excited about Top Gun Maverick. Hit that bell. Subscribe to Collider Video. Check out all our coverage at Comic-Con that's happening right now. And check out Collider.com. We have lots of great features, lots of great articles by our talented group of writers there covering every day. I'm Reilly. That's Rocha. We'll see you next time.